I was just at CVS, and a man that doesn't even work for CVS wouldn't let me in the door, and he threw me out the door. He doesn't even work for CVS. He wasn't wearing one of their shirts. What the fuck? Anderson Cooper paid this man to make me angry. They're not letting me buy things to hydrate myself. I want to buy some tea. Fuck you, America, for making me live like this. What the